So like any other mall, it's got an arcade, it's got a movie theater, and it's got a place to have fun. The place to have fun here is an ice skating rink. And I'm dressed to skate, and I'm just normal Yin Chuanian. So, let's go have some fun. Okay, full disclosure, I haven't skated in 20 years. So, if this is the end, if I come out with a false hip or a false elbow or whatever, I'll tell my story and lie a lot. But this is the sacrifice I make for fun in Yin Chuan. Let's go.
Very awkward without a stick.
I'm getting the hang of it. First time in about 20 years I've skated, and I don't have a stick, and it's awkward. Can't stop well, can't turn well, can't skate well. But we're in the desert of China. This is the Yin Chuan territory, so it's very usually hot, and we're on frozen water. So that in itself is an accomplishment, and we're having fun. So I'm gonna make another lap as we're here in the mall. And people can just watch, and it's awesome, and it's fun, and that's that. I'm skating.